Dear student, in this tutorial we will discuss concept of degree of relationship. In previous video we discuss concept of relationship, then concept of the associative entity type. If you have any problems, then you can view the video entity relationship data model 04 relationship. That's the title of that one. Now I am Bilal Khan from Data Science Center. If you didn't subscribe my channel, subscribe it for upcoming video. Today we are going to discuss degree of relationship. What is the degree of relationship? What are the different types of degree of relationship? We will discuss it today. Degree of relationship, that is the number of entity type that participate in the relationship, are called degree of relationship. Whenever we are having the number of entity type participate in a relationship, that is called degree of relationships. Like we are having one entity type participate in a relationship, two entity type, three entity type, and so on. So most commonly used relationship in ER models are unary, binary, and ternary relationships. When we see that we are having only one entity type is participate in a relationship, then we see that is a unary relationships. Whenever we are having two entity type are participate in a relationship, that is called binary relationship. Whenever we are having the three entity type participate in the same relationship, that is called ternary relationship. So in unary relationship, we say relationship among the instance of single entity type. Here entity type is here imply. So we are having one imply, manage, one or many imply, zero or many imply. So imply is entity type that is having relationship with itself. Relationship among the instance of the single entity type. Relationship with itself, and that is called recursive relationship. Imply, manage, imply. So whenever we are having relationship among the instance of single entity type, unary relationships. Next one, binary relationship. Relationship among the instance of two entity type, that is called binary relationship. And one unary relationship, we see that relationship among the instances of one entity type, it implies one entity type having the relationship with itself, unary. Binary, whenever we are having two different entity types, relationship among the instances of two entity types, like student course, student department, teacher course. So here we say imply parkings. Each imply is having only one parking space. One parking space is for only one imply. So two entity types are there. The relationship among the instance of two different entity types. Similarly, student department. One student is enrolled one and only one department. In department, we are having many students out there. So the relationship among the instance of two entity types. Similarly, course and students. So that is a binary relationship. Relationship among the instance of two entity types. Next one. Ternary relationship. Relationship among the instance of three entity type, that is called ternary relationship. Example is here vendor, part, warehouse. Each vendor supply different part to different warehouse. So here we are having attribute also on the relationship. So here relationship among the instance of three different entity type, that is called ternary relationship. Whenever we are having a ternary relationship, we have to use the concept of associative entity type, as we discuss in the video of entity relationship model 04 relationship. The concept of associative entity, that whenever we are having ternary relationships, mean relationship among the instances of three entity types, then we have to use the concept of associative entity. That is an excellent approach. Now, vendors, warehouse, and what we have part. So here, whenever we are having attribute on the relationships, definitely we have to use it over here. So associative entity type, and that is an excellent approach. Similarly, another example, let's say we are having patient, doctor, and drug. Doctor prescribe drug for the patient. So here we are having the relationship among the three different entity type is available. So whenever we are having relationship exist among the three different entity type, that is called ternary relationships. Thanks for watching my video.